to traction splitting and mobilization skills. You'll be required to put your patient in the traction splint and verbalize how you will be transporting or preparing your patient for transportation. You'll have 5 minutes to complete the skill. Do you have any questions?
May I check my equipment?
Yes, you may. You may begin.
Gloves on, feet safe. I want to start by asking my assistant to take manual traction of her broken leg. Okay. And then I will follow by checking PMS. Do I have pulse?
Pulse is present.
Okay. I'm going to check distal. Do I have pulse?
Pulse is present.
Can you move your toes? secure her on the longboard, secure her torso so her hips won't move, and secure the traction splint so it won't move around either. And I was sent into the hospital and checked PMS.
Okay.
Dot pulse.
Pulse is present.
Can you move your toes? Which toe am I touching?
Big toe.